The revolution may be built on a lie, but I think Amon truly believes bending is the source of all evil in the world.
How did you figure out Amon is your brother?
When he took my bending, the sensation was somehow familiar. I later recognized it as my brother's bloodbending grip.
So, he somehow uses bloodbending to take people's bending?
I don't know how he does it, but then again, I've never encountered a bender as strong as Noatak.
How in the world do we beat him?
We can't. Any attack we throw at him, he'll redirect with his mind. That's how he's been able to challenge any bender.
So much for our ambush. If we stay here, we're toast. But there's another way to beat him.
How?
This whole time, Amon has been one step ahead of us. But finally, we have the advantage. We know the truth about him. If we expose him as a bender in front of all his supporters...
At the rally.
We could take away his true power.
And undermine this whole revolution.
Thank you for your help.
So Woody Harrelson, what a legend. Totally nailed it there in like less than 30 seconds. And that's exactly what happened, folks. These powerful drug cartels bought all governments and forced people to remain locked in their homes until they take the cartel's drugs over and over again. Totally nailed it.